Have you been pressing the pedal like this? Let's fix it. Start by planting your heel on the floor. Place the ball of your foot on the pedal. Press the pedal while keeping your heel on the floor. Now you can have the proper control over the pedal.